Hi guys, how's it going? I'm Saba, and today I'm gonna do a 90 plus rated master trading. But before it, guys, I want to apologize for my voice. As you can guess, my voice is not on point, so sorry for that. But in today's video, I will do the SPC, as I already said. But also, guys, I am gonna open two countries tier 4 rewards and one tier 3 rewards as well. So let's start with that. Let's open Peru's tier 3 rewards first of all. This video might be longer than other ones. I mean, other ones were long as well, but yeah, sorry for my voice. I know that it is not really nicest, but yeah, let's go. We got some coins, XP, some more XP, world tokens, world stage points, marker skill boosts, and we got, okay, we didn't get anything great, but let's see if we can get anything great from the second pack of Peru. So we got 30k coins, 25k attacker XP, world token, world stage point, finisher boost, and 6 players. So 73 76, and another 76, so nothing major in the second pack as well. Let's go into the start pack. Boom, 40k XP, one bonus point, world tokens, world stage points, 71 rated, 71 again, 73 73, and very bad packs here, very bad packs. But let's go into the fourth pack. Let's see what can we get. 50k XP, no, 50k coins and some more XP. So bonus points, world stage points, and 5 players, 73 73, and okay, we got a 79 rated player. Not bad at all, not bad, I'm not gonna lie. But still not the greatest. But in the last pack here, we are getting a guaranteed elite 85 rated player. So we are getting some nice skill boosts, 11 world tokens, 2 world stage points, Nakamura, another 73, and here is our guaranteed 85 rated Ramos. So pretty decent, not the best packs, definitely really really bad packs, but still we got this 85 rated player. Let's now go ahead into the Croatia team, because I have tier 4 rewards in here. Let's see what can we get. Boom, 4 guaranteed Croatia players and 10 items. So we are getting coins, XP, bonus points, world stage points, and brother, I'm hoping to get really nice players from this. From the first one, we didn't even get an elite. We got 76 as the highest. My luck is so bad right now. My luck is so bad. Give me some great players. Give me some elites at least, or masters will be amazing. 2 world tokens, 3 world stage points, and we're getting 6 players. So 71 71 72 72, oh man, this is awful. 271 272 and 273s, this is really awful. Let's see if we can get anything great in the third pack. Some coins, XP, some world stage points, XP, not XP, skill boosts, 71 72 73. Oh, we got an elite. It is 81 rated Drodorich. At least we got an elite, but it's not that great. I was hoping for more, to be honest. I was hoping for more elites. It will be better if we get a master as well. So yeah, 100k coins, XP, world tokens, world stage points, Vlasic, Rizdon. Okay, 73, oh man. Look at this. 472 rated players. That's tough. But now we're getting guaranteed 88 rated center mid Brozovic. So nobody to some coins, XP, some more XP, some more XP, bonus points, 12 world tokens, world stage points, 72, 73, 76, and E guaranteed 88 rated player. So yeah, nothing really great from this one. By the way, I will get Nigerian 90 plus rated player just because I want to get its tired for completed as well. So that's the case. Here's our English team, but here is Nigeria team. I will get Nigeria master player as I already said. But yeah. Boom, let's open the England title for rewards as well. So we got same rewards pretty much, but England players there. So some coins, XP, bonus points, world tokens, old stage point, 7 elites, 72, 75, okay, 76. Give me an elite? No, 79 worthy. Not an elite from this one. But pretty decently high rated players. From the second pack, we're getting some coins, attacker XP, bonus point, world tokens, world stage points, skill boosts, and we're getting 5 players. Larry B. 74, 76, 77 during quarter. So that's another upgrade team, but I only got one elite that was not guaranteed from all of these packs. That is tragic, to be honest. That is really not great. Groupie point, skill boost, another skill boost. Livermore, Slilly, Arnold. Lost Barkley and 71 rated Jones. So from this one, pretty same rewards, but we are getting more coins. So 100k coins, XP, bonus points, world tokens, world stage points, 73, please give me an elite at least from this. 76, 77, it is looking nice. 77, 78, and oh my lord, I didn't get an elite from this one as well. That's not great, that's not great at all. There I'm getting a guaranteed player, 88 rated, 13 world tokens, world stage point, 72 rated, 72 again, 73 and 88 rated center back Colin Walker, whose stats look pretty decent, I'm not gonna lie. So let's update the team. And let's now go ahead and get that guaranteed master SBC trading. So we want to get a Nigerian one just because to get this, to get tier 4 rewards for them. Then I will get some other countries like Senegal, Peru. I will get a lot of it. If you know, if you don't know, the SBC refreshes every 48 hours, so I will be able to do it good amount of it. But I'm not claiming this one because this will be you will not be really nice with that. I mean, this is not really enjoyable, but yeah, my voice is getting really off, sorry for that. But let's check where is our master player. Where is it? 90 rated, there he is. 90 rated Tunisia player. And now we just need a low rated player, 78, 79 I think. Give me 79s, and who should I use? I mean, I will use Wardy because I have two of him. So let's see what master can we get, guys. This is the moment of truth. Let's see what can we get. Boom, 25 key coins. And we got 90 rated Balogun. So 90 rated player. Not the best stats, but I'm still really happy with that just because I believe that I will be able to get the tier 4 rewards for it, and then I will recycle him. Oh, wait, what? I can't even get it. Oh, that's tragic. I will upgrade the team. Upgrade some players. But I didn't think that will don't be enough. But I guess I need to upgrade some players. I will do it. Nothing huge. Okay, 5k. And duplicate player like this. Let's put this guy and let's see if this plus 2 is enough. Boom. It is not enough. So let's upgrade Moses a couple of times. So let's put this one and this guy has pair of him. Let's see if this is enough. This has to be enough. I mean, why not? Yeah, I can get my team to 86. So that's a good one. Boom, I can now get Nigeria tier 4 rewards as well, so that's not bad at all. This is our prior, who is 90 rated base. But yeah, for the next one, I think that I might get... I want to see if I have a French team lineup. Sorry for that, but I want to check it. Let's go. No, I don't have, I need one more player for France. So this was pretty much it, guys. And yeah, this is what I wanted to say for today. Take care, goodbye, and peace.